go and search the world. I challenge anyone. You will never find ultimate peace and happiness except with Allah. This world cannot give you peace and happiness. Allah alone can give you peace and happiness. We've been fooled. We've been, as the expression goes, we've been duped, as the Americans say. Today we think peace and happiness comes through money and cars, women and men, homes and positions and status. Happiness only comes from Allah.